Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Masterfully executed. A death by inches. The way is lit. The path is clear. Require only the strength to follow it. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Soothed. Sedated. Well struck. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. The promise of safety. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decisive pummeling. Devastating blow. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Oh. the ground quakes. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Decimated. And driven into the mud. Precision and power. Momentary abatement. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Annihilated. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Obliterated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. In Radiance, may we find victory. Their cursed champion falls. This expedition at least promises success. Strike. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Soothed. Sedated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A fortune waiting to be spent. Thank you. infant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Perform beyond one's limits. agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.